Jonathan Walters came off the bench to ensure Stoke came from behind against Swansea to record only their second Premier League win at home this season. The visitors, dominant in the first half, went ahead through a Wilfried Bony penalty after Ryan Shawcross was penalised for a foul on the Ivorian. Stoke levelled through a Charlie Adam penalty as Angel Rangel was harshly judged to have fouled Victor Moses. Walters' impact was immediate, heading home Asama Asedi's cross, so what's left in the Swansea locker? It hasn't looked much for the visitors, but then I was saying that about QPR earlier. Routledge whips in a dangerous cross from the right, but Shawcross does very well to head clear. Stoke's persistence pays off as the hosts make the breakthrough. A well-worked move finds Asedi on the left, whose excellent lofted cross is headed home like a bullet by the sign of a striker if ever there was one. Bony makes a reckless attempt.